Good morning, guys, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, feel free to subscribe. My name is Lex, and I will be posting a new video every single week on Sundays. I wanted to talk to you about something that's been kind of weighing on me, especially for the past 24 hours, and that is my weight gain. So I'm gonna try this. I weighed myself yesterday, which I don't normally do because I like to go off what I look like rather than what I weigh. I don't like it. When I weighed myself last night, came in at 151 pounds, which is the heaviest that I have ever been. Now, keep in mind, I'm 5'2". I'm very small. Like, it just makes me feel kind of really down about myself. So we are course correcting that, getting back on track. And today I thought would be a really good day to do a get back on track with me video. I started out the morning with my lemon water. I think I need a liver detox. I'm trying to find some dandelion root tea to get and have in the mornings instead of coffee, because I really do like dandelion root tea and I used to drink it a lot, but I haven't been able to find it lately. So I'm gonna get the dandelion root tea and I have my lemon water. This morning I'm having green tea. No sugar, just a little bit of non-sweetened almond creamer, just to kind of have a little bit of creaminess in it. I did a workout last night, but it wasn't like the most intense thing. I don't think I even really sweat, but to be honest, going into the workout, I wasn't feeling super motivated and I wasn't feeling super great. My back was hurting and then my legs were hurting from my workout the other day, and I'm just not used to it right now. So I did a nice light upper body workout and I did a quick yoga session. I wasn't in the mood for yoga either. I just was very tired last night. So I thought that I would share with you today what I'm eating in this kind of restart reboot. I had my lemon water and I'm having my green tea this morning instead of coffee, and I'm gonna have breakfast here soon before I go to work, and then for lunch I'm planning a big salad. It's gonna be very good. I hope you guys enjoy this video. Let me know what you think in the comments down below, as well as don't forget to check out these other videos that I have on the same kind of topic. Anyway, I'm gonna go relax, hang out with Scout, and I will catch up with you when I decide to make breakfast. Made breakfast. I'm having eggs, two eggs scrambled with some truffle hot sauce, some balsamic vinegar, salt and pepper, and a little tiny bit of cheddar cheese, mostly because I'm trying to use up the cheese in my house. And then I still am sipping on my green tea. I put some coconut oil in there, so I'm hoping that it'll help me keep me full for longer. And then also I'm going to take this fiery ginger shot. It is a cold pressed fermented ginger, orange, lemon, turmeric, all cold pressed, black pepper, oregano extract, and citrus fiber. So it's like a little juice. We got water, the shot, green tea, and food to wash all the flavor down. So cheers. I just got like this, almost tastes like essential oils aftertaste to it. It's just, and now there's the Buckley's. Oh my God, I swear to God, Buckley's has whatever that aftertaste is. It has to. It's like thick and disgusting, and it, like, you can taste it on the taste buds on the side of your tongue. It's just gross.
Of love and pain.
it is much, much later, 3:15 to be exact. I just got off a call with my teacher from school. She pretty much just told me to drop my class. So that's fine. But I'm gonna make up a lunch now, something yummy. I'm thinking I'm gonna reuse the leftovers I made last night and put them on top of a flatbread pizza. Have that as my lunch, so it's a little substantial, but not too bad. And then maybe we'll make a salad to go with it. I am going to go for a glass of wine tonight, so I will show you and take you along with me for that. But for now, I'm just gonna make my food. So the lighting in here is really bad, but whatever. So while I'm waiting for the oven to preheat and throw in my pizza, it's just like a flatbread with beets, squash, goat cheese, and kale or spinach, something like that. And then I also put on some butternut squash that I had in the fridge, some cooked red peppers and zucchini that I also had in the fridge. And I'm snacking on these Off the Eaten Path hummus crisps. They're rosemary and olive oil flavored. They are amazing. They're made with chickpea flour. There is a little bit of sugar in it, but not a ton. It's a good little snack. So I decided that I'm gonna, yes, make some tea because it's warming, but I'm also gonna have a kombucha. This one is sugar-free, and it is peach.
Maybe I should look in the kitchen box slash one too, but this is getting painted. They've been doing that for a couple days. I call it a sponsor. It's like barely the sponsor. It's such a perfect integration. I was looking for the shopping on the Gigi.
Okay, so obviously dark. Let's see, you can kind of see me now. I am currently headed into the city for drinks with a friend. I told you I would update you guys later. I'm wearing my little beret. Honestly, I'm not too sure about it. I have a lot going on right now in my outfit, but you know what, it's okay. As I said, I am trying to lose some weight and get overall get healthier, get more fit this year. So I'm gonna drink wine, red wine, which I know is high in sugar, but honestly it's there's no wheat or gluten or anything like that, which I find even worse. And cocktails have tons and tons of sugar from the fruit juices and everything, so I'm gonna stick with some red wine tonight to have to drink. And then if I'm hungry at all throughout the night, I will find some like olives to snack on. And I drank 3 liters of water so far today. I'm gonna continue to drink water obviously throughout the night, and I wanna fill up my water bottle again. So yeah, we're just gonna go and have fun, and you get to meet my friend. So yeah, I'm just gonna drive, listen to music, and I'll catch up with you when I stop next. Okay, so we just stopped and got some Starbucks. I got a grande blonde sugar-free vanilla latte with almond milk. That is my snack. What'd you get?
A latte with honey.
Nice.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, this is delicious. Anyway, we're gonna head back to my house so I can change into the original outfit that I was gonna wear, and then we're gonna come back downtown again. And I need-
Hi guys. So it's a while later. I am home after having some drinks with my friend. We had 3 cocktails, some olives. Nice. I didn't really want to film with her because I wasn't really sure with how she was comfortable in front of the camera. But I'm going to head to bed now. Catch up with you in the morning when I wake up. But for the most part, I think today is done. I hope you guys have a good night, and I will see you tomorrow. So it's a few days later. I was just editing the video
And I didn't remember to film the next day, so we're gonna just finish off the video here. If you like this video, give it a big thumbs up. And if you enjoyed it, feel free to subscribe, because I post new videos every single week. And I look forward to seeing you guys in the next one.